men survive to sleep. They climb that hill no matter how steep. When they came up to it,
we just won, can we?
Well, Kevin is a singer-songwriter in his own right, and it'd probably be wrong for me not to let you get to do one of your own tunes. So pick one that we'd know, brother, and we'll give it a crack. He's a black fella too, yes.
I found out last year I'm a black fella. I'm 50 years old.
Better late than never, bud.
Bit of a fucking shock, I gotta tell you.
That's what happens when them fellas hide them old photos on you. What happened?
It's a hell of a shock, but I'm glad to be here, and thanks for having me.
What do you reckon?
What key am I in? I'm in F, mate.
F.
No. F for Fred.
F. F is a good key.
There'll be a few train wrecks in this, but it won't matter. Train wrecks are good.
I like trains and train wrecks.
Walking down Main Street, getting to know the concrete, looking for a purpose. For a neon sign, I would meet you anywhere. Western sun meets the air. We'll hit the road, never looking behind. And can you deny there's nothing greater? There's nothing more than the traveling hand. St. Genevieve can hold back the water, but saints don't bother with a tear-stained eye. Of the skies that came before, hitting the pavement, still asking for more. When the hours don't move along, worn out wood and familiar songs, to hear your voice is not enough, it's more than a shame. Can you deny nothing greater, there's nothing more than the traveling hands of time. St. Genevieve, hold back the water, but saints don't bother with a tear-stained eye. Thank you. said, road hard and put away wet, throw away the bad news and put it to rest. If learning is living and the truth is a state of mind, you'll find it's better at the end of the line. Nothing greater, there's nothing more than the traveling hands of time. Say Genevieve, hold back the water, but saints don't bother with the taste ain't dying.
Thanks very much. Keep your eye out for Norman.
There he is.
We've got a 10-minute call, folks, so we've got to just make a bit of a move. We're going to play a little song called Dream Out Loud that we've got to make sure we play. Come on now. I've had the best time. I really have appreciated you listening and listening to our music. It's what it's all about.
The words are really easy.
out loud, dream out loud. Don't be afraid to dream out loud, all right? I'll count you in. One, two, three, four. Dream out loud, dream out loud. Don't be afraid to dream out loud. You've been a fantastic audience. I want to say thank you to everyone involved for bringing us up here, because I want to thank Damien Whitney on the drums up there, folks. There he is. Luke Austin on the bass guitar. Where's old bedroom eyes gone there? I think anyway, he's back there. Mr. Mick Orbeck on the fiddle. There he is. Ah, well, Mick. You can always run for mayor next year out of Fallon, I reckon. Take it steady on the way home. When you do go home, Monday or whatever, just take it nice and easy, because there's a lot of cars out there, let me tell you. We're going home, darling. Home. Like a bird on wire. Like a drunk in a midnight choir. I have tried in my way to be free. Like a fish on a hook. Like a knife in some old-fashioned book. I have saved all my ribbons for thee. And if I have been unkind,
And if I have been untrue, then I hope you know it was never to you. Like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn everyone who reached out to me. But I swear by this song and by all that I have done wrong, I'll make it all up to thee. A sorry young man leaning on his wooden young woman leading in her darkened door. She cried out to me, why not ask for more? Like a bird on a wire, like that, I have tried in my way to be free.
Good evening, folks, and thank you for your time and your support. All the best, eh? Thank you, Dave.
Troy Casalaley and his band. Yay! How was it? Thank you, Troy. Fantastic. Thank you.